I was born in the blast of a furnace of steel, and I wondered what shape I would be. I was hard, I was cold, I was just a day old, and I wondered what future I'd see. Then a rough pair of hands fashioned pieces of steel and a handle of smooth, silky wood. And an arm held me out while the eye of the man kept staring as hard as he could. I was fitted with bullets, with jackets of steel, and then taken outside in the light. Then he aimed me direct at a man on a horse, and his hand squeezed me tighter than tight. A bursting of fire exploded inside me, sent flying a comet of heat. As the smoke cleared away, I could see straight ahead the man who lay dead in the street.
I'm a gun. I'm a gun. Till the day that man destroys me, I'm a gun. It's not the gun that kills a man. It's the man who fires a gun that kills a man. It's not the gun that kills a man.
I try to call out, but my steel has no tongue, and to men I am only a slave. I've never forgotten that terrible day and that man that I couldn't save. No one knows what it means to be held in a hand, to be pointed and triggered to kill, to be labeled a gun with no power to stop all the blood that man's shooting will spill. It's a pity a man cannot live to the age of a mountain, the desert, or the sea. Only then would he learn that to kill or be killed wasn't something that needed to be. Maybe someday, somehow, when all men will meet, they will bury their guns in the ground. I hope that they bury me deep, so deep, so deep that I'll never be found.
I'm a gun.
I'm a gun.
I'm a gun. Till the day that man destroys me, I'm a gun. It's not the gun that kills a man. It's the man who fires a gun that kills a man. It's not the gun that kills a man.
I'm a gun.